Did you know that in 1949, this manager sold himself to another club as a player? At just 23 years, Broadus joined Callister United as a manager and also a player, but with the club's finances showing some worrying signs. He saw a chance to leave a financial legacy for Callister and sold himself to Sunderland for £18,000. After a career that won 18 England caps and took him to Manchester City, he then returned to Callister as a journalist for a local newspaper.